Welcome to the Irritate Minute. Hey, today I want to talk about a quote that really has made just a huge impact in my life. It's on my website. And many years ago when I ran across this quote, I just remember it so challenged me to really rethink the way that I kind of move through my life. And here's how the quote goes. In order to discover new lands, one must consent to lose sight of the shore. Now think about that for just a moment. In order to discover new lands, that's going to be to discover those things that are new, those things that you would never have discovered before. But the condition is you can only discover those new lands if you consent to lose sight of the shore. And what does that mean? Well, the shore obviously represents those things that are comfortable to us, those things that are safe to us, those things that just kind of keep us right there so that we don't venture too far off. And that's a very limiting mindset. So if you want to kind of get to that place in your relationships that maybe you've never gotten to before, it might require you doing some things you've never done. If you want to kind of get to a place in your career that you've never gotten to before, it's probably going to require you to do some things that you haven't done. You might have to go back to school. You might have to get some other kind of training. You might have to challenge yourself personally in your leadership skills. You might have to really look at your personality a little bit more. You know, if you want to try to get to a place with your health that you've never been to before, you might have to start exercising in a way that you've never done before, maybe eating in a way that you haven't before. That's the point of the quote. In order to discover new lands, one must consent to lose sight of the shore. And that is the condition to discover the things in life that are incredibly rewarding and that we will never regret that we discovered. But we have to be willing to lose sight of the shore. So think about that for a little bit and ask yourself, what does that look like in your life? And what do you need to do to be able to discover new lands as you begin to lose sight of the shores?